Hello, back in Killing Floor 2. Now, survivalist Tom Banner, hard difficulty, medium length on evacuation point. Try and get these three objectives.
Here we go. The mission is underway. Lock and load.
Use fire! Undead! The dead! Shoot free!
We've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
So I need kilowatt damage, kill three husks, and finish this,
our enemy
run. Finish
save
this map.
Me. Save me! Ow, Walter!
I know it's saying water, but it sounds like it's saying Walter. I'm sure I've said that before a dozen times. Stuff hasn't loaded in, of course.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Ow. There's always one that just appears behind me. The fucking nothing personal kid Zed.
Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Yes, I'm cover fair into that Zed is claw sealed a fucking hedgehog. I swear, if they make a Sonic the Hedgehog 3 movie, they need to reference that fucking abomination.
Blood falls so freely here. I can hear her, but not see her. Would you hide from death? I come for head.
Start. Now finish the job, Ali.
Yep, fuck.
I bring destruction.
Hello, husk. Of course, it's right. Whenever I throw it, one disappears in front of me just to take it and make sure I get hit in the backlash.
Need I kill you twice? Dead or undead?
At some point, I'll be able to throw a Molotov and not be in the blast range.
On the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Tommy boom.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
kill you twice? It's unclamped. Dead or undead? Bring hellfire upon it. Foul creatures, charge! Bring destruction to our enemies! The onslaught begins!
There's another husk.
Careful of that chainsaw!
There we go.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Blood falls so freely here.
Buy more ammo. Nope, we're running low. Port closed. Go make a difference.
Don't let me. You feel us now.
Fuck off.
Gentle down numbers, but there are plenty left.
She's cloaked! Roasted on a spear! The dead should remain dead! Filthy scum! Kill them all! Dead or undead? Dog's breath! Kill this one before she screams!
Fuck off the both of yous.
The dead should remain dead. Yes. Zombies, that flesh power is quite heinous. The Valkyries rise.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
Alright, so if I sell this, I should be able to afford the kilowatt.
Have you checked your ammo?
Yes.
Keep the area secure.
Of course.
Is this fault wrought by evil sorcery?
I swear to God, if that's an Edar trapper, it's an Edar trapper. What else would it be?
I can hear her, but not see her. The onslaught begins.
Right, thank you for watching this part. I'll see you in the next.
Like an archer at Argincourt.
Oh, fuck's sake.